immediately switch off your vehicle and avoid getting down. This will allow the leopard to relax. Being prepared is important, so always have your camera ready and try to take photographs without making a lot of noise. Don't try to angle your vehicle for the perfect shot because that will scare it away. This is how I managed to photograph 39 leopard sightings in Horton Plains.